Hey, what's up guys? It's Ivan, and in this video I want to show you how to set up a campaign in Kartra, which is basically a collection of all the assets that we have created here in this course, all combined into one. So you can send it to somebody else as a bundle, if you have anybody else that you want to share this with. And as an added bonus, I'm going to share everything we have done in this course thus far with you as part of this campaign link, all right? So what you want to do first, of course, is click on campaigns right over here, and you have these three options. So the first option here, the first tab, is the marketplace. This is where you can buy ready-made campaigns. So again, a campaign is a bundle of every single thing that we've done so far. So it could be pages, it could be autoresponders associated with those pages, membership site, webinar, you know, surveys, help desks, potentially, right? Whatever the people want to include, that's what's going to be included. So for example, for this one, for $157, if you click on it, if you scroll down, you will see what's included. So it's going to be one landing page, one thank you page, one form, one video. So it's a nice looking kind of design and layout that was built within Kartra that you can upload into your own account and you can use yourself. So that's what these are, right? So you can look through something that you like. If you look at something else, let me show you. I'm trying to show you all the different other options. This one doesn't show it on this page what's included here. So this one includes two professionally designed pages, one email sequence, six tags, five tracking links, form automation, right? And you have the bonuses. So all of that. So let's go back. So that's that. Then you have available campaigns. Now these are free that include different assets as well. So this one includes 61 assets. So if you click on the campaign you want, you click on view assets, you will see what's included. 19 pages, 17 tags, 15 surveys, right? And what you can do is you can click on deploy campaign, you can enter a name, and then everything will be uploaded into your campaign. Now that said, of course, you do want to go in and customize it, right? So you want to make it customized to you and your business, but the default and the bases will be there. So you can come in here. Now, these are done for you campaigns, right? So the campaign that we're gonna create here that I'm gonna send for you, all you're gonna do is click on import over here and enter the code that I'm gonna provide to you right here, okay? So let me show you how to get that code and how to create this campaign. So you're gonna click on my campaign over here, and we're gonna delete this other campaign I had as a placeholder. We wanna just delete the campaign, but not the assets. So there you go. So we're going to click on create new campaign over here. We're going to give it a name. So affiliate marketing campaign, which is this everything that we've done, right? So everything we have done in this affiliate marketing campaign, in this process. The campaign author is me, or just you can say Ivan Mano. Create. And so now you'll be able to choose what you want to add, right? So first you have the basic info, like the thumbnail. So let's add a nice looking thumbnail. Let's say, again, we'll just use something basic like this. We'll use that, we'll click save. Display image, save and next. So here we can choose the assets. What exactly do we want to add? So in order for the campaign to be effective, of course, you want to include all the assets, right? Otherwise some parts might be broken. So you want to click on new, like for example, buttons, right? If you have a button to a webinar, but you didn't include the webinar, the button won't work. So that's what that is. So you can click on lists, for example, and you can say, okay, I want to add this list. I want to add this list. I want to add this list. I want to add this list, for example, this one. So you're just going to go in here and you're just going to add everything that you've added. Well, in this case that I've added, right? Products. We have the one product we're going to add. Tags. We have a lot of different tags here. So I wish there was a way to just add everything at once, but unfortunately there isn't. So I'm just going to come in here and just kind of do this real quick. All right. So that's for the tags. Let's go into pages. So this is our site. And then again, we want to select everything. All right. And that's it for the pages. We'll go into sequences. We do have two sequences, one for people that signed up for our guide and the other one for purchase people, right? People that purchased our course. We do have one form, which we'll add here as well. We don't have any advanced automations. We do have a membership site. We don't have any portals, which is like a collection of membership sites. We did create a calendar. We did create a survey. We didn't, oops, did this not add? Hold up. There you go. Make sure there's the little one there, right? We didn't create any tracking links. So the tracking link is for the product, right? So you've been given this link to put into the body section of your page. So if we want to add that, we want to also track people that visited our site. So we can add that here. Tracking pages, don't have any of those. Broadcasts are the individual emails. We don't have any of those. Videos, I did include this video. I'm not gonna include that. That's just a video of me asking Kartra for help. So we don't need that, but we did create a help desk. We'll click here, click help desk. Funnels, we did create that in the previous section. We'll add that. And then simulations, that was part of the funnel, which we can add as well here. And that looks pretty good. So that's everything that we have created in this course that I'm gonna give to you here. And then you can list it on the marketplace, or you can only make it visible to people that you share this with. And that's what I'm gonna do here. I don't wanna list it on the marketplace, but if I do though, I could make it, let's say this is gonna be like membership templates, I could make it paid, right? So I could make people pay for it. So if I hit save, I can make it paid. And I could add my funnel that I've created here for a price. But I'm not gonna do that actually. I'm gonna say free, or I'm gonna change this actually. I'm gonna keep it private and just allow you guys to use it, nobody else. Click save, and that is it, right? So we'll go to my campaigns now. So this is the campaign, and then if we want to share it, we're gonna click share. And then basically this says that you're not gonna be spamming this to everybody, right? This is only people that actually want it that will receive it. So I'm gonna click next. And then you can transfer campaigns. So if you have another Kartra user, you can add that here, or you can generate a code, which is what I'm gonna do. So if you have a code that you wanna give to just one person specifically, you would do that, right? So that the code isn't kind of all over the place. But what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna use this code right over here, and I'm gonna give you guys this code. I'll put it in the description of the video that you can use, and you can get absolutely everything that we've created here in this course, right? All of the 32 assets that we have here. And then what you're gonna do is click on available campaigns, click on import, and then enter the code here, and then click next. And then this probably won't let me because I already have it. So I don't wanna begin import. I don't want another campaign. Let me see if it'll let me. Okay, it did. And so once you import it, you can just go ahead and click on deploy campaign, and then you're gonna give it a prefix. So this is for your reference, like Yvonne affiliate marketing campaign, for example, and you're gonna get everything in your account. So pretty cool. I think a pretty good template for you to get started. If you don't already have a Kartra account, if you go to go.yvonnemana.com/Kartra, I do give you a 30-day free trial and 20% off on your first payment after the trial. So you can take advantage of this offer, get absolutely everything that we've done here, import it into your account, and then play around with the settings there, use everything we've done as a template, all right? And that is pretty much it. This is how you create a campaign, how you import a campaign, how you look at other available campaigns. We've pretty much covered absolutely everything there is here with Kartra. And so if you want to see how to set up surveys, calendars, memberships, anything like that, make sure to check out my playlist or my full complete course where I go over absolutely everything you see in Kartra in very thorough detail, all right? And that is all for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next one.